I'm trying to save your fucking life right now. Bring the fucking kids. I'm not crazy. I'm not schizophrenic. It's not even a real fucking thing. I have books on it. It's never been medically proven to be true. I'm coming to get you right now with Ace, and I'm bringing you home. Do you hear me? Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, but why can't I meet you in the morning?
Because this is a fucking emergency!
These are the type of calls. Can you picture this shit? Picture it, Cicely, right? You sitting at home, not sitting at home, you in the damn bed, because Golden Beauty sounds like, by her voice, like it's 3 a.m. in the morning. And all of a sudden, your kid's father, your child's father, call you, and this is what he says. Out the blue. She like, you know this some repetitive shit. I get it. It's a fucking state of emergency. Yeah, I get it. Can this wait till morning? Like, she on some, like, get your ass off my phone.
You talk too much.
How the fuck she talk too much? Oh, shit.
I'm trying to save your life.
Uh-oh.
Come the fuck on.
Oh, God.
Get the kids dressed. I'm coming. Do you understand that? Listen. I need everybody.
No, we're not coming no damn where.